Hi guys, hello, hello, welcome to my channel. So I'm going to cook now a chili garlic shrimp or prawn. So my husband is craving for shrimp, so, and I love seafood, so here we go. I'm making a chili garlic shrimp. So this is the ingredient. Shrimp, of course, I clean and debone already. Egg, chili garlic sauce, tomato ketchup, garlic, ginger, and onion. So let's start. So we're using sesame oil, or if you don't have sesame oil, you can use any oil that you have in your pantry. So, but I'm using sesame oil.
Thank you.